Remember, Steelport's breaking down inside the simulation right now. Whoever you take with, I should be able to open portals into their personal nightmares. But don't worry, whatever comes through will be on your side.
Don't worry, Pierce and I can handle anything going on in there.
It's going to look a little weird in there. Just remember, that's normal.
Like, wait a minute, like how weird?
What's gonna happen when this whole place crashes?
Not sure. The data may get corrupted or it may simply reset. Either way, it should overload some of the Zin ship systems directly.
So we could be doing all of this for nothing?
Well, it's certainly going to mess with the Zin enough to give us our shot at taking out Zinyak. Of that, I'm 99% positive.
What about the other 1%?
Just covering my bases in case something goes wrong.
Kinsey didn't say anything about shit exploding.
I knew she was holding out on us.
Set the Zen know their weak spots, Kinsey. They're all over the area.
Then do what you guys do best.
Don't make me do all the work, Pierce.
Like I'd let you take all the credit.
The Zen are flying
in! Doesn't anyone learn?
Activating the portal now, but it's going to take some time. Make sure the Zin don't destroy it while I establish the link.
How is it that we always end up in situations like this?
What, fighting against crazy enemy factions intent on trying to kill the Saints while causing mass amounts of destruction in the process of saving ourselves and the people around us who don't get caught in the crossfire? Yeah, I was wondering that too.
Actually, I've been defending Shin while Kinsey works her hacking magic.
Oh.
UFO flying in!
Is anyone counting these kills?
Saints flow? Damn it, not again!
Yeah, but in overcoming the nightmare, they're now on your side.
On to the next portal, then?
Hold on, someone's going to have to stay to make sure this one stays open.
Pierce, this is all you. I am not sticking around with your crazy canned people.
Right, just keep yourself alive. We'll see you when we're all out of here.
The second portal is over by the arena.
To be honest, I thought you were exaggerating about Pierce fearing Saints marketing.
You really think I could have made up something like that?
Okay, good point.
To be honest, I'm more worried about what we're gonna find when Kinsey links up your portal.
Actually, I'm rather curious about that too. But at least it'll be friendly.
Hold on, you don't know?
Well, to be fair, you had two parts of yourself in that simulation. I'm really not sure which one this will access.
As long as it's not dozens of different versions of me, look, I have had more than enough of psychological introspection.
Good.
Okay, this is it. Start clearing the area.
Think I figured that one out.
I'm trying to be helpful, you know.
And I, for one, appreciate it.
Okay, I'm sorry. Kinsey, you're up.
Starting linking sequence now.
What do you think will happen to my younger self when this whole place crashes?
I'm sure Kinsey saved her onto some computer on the ship.
Oh, well, that's good.
Are you really that worried about her? You know she isn't exactly real.
Yeah, but she's kind of like having a younger sister around.
Careful, you'll break Kinsey's heart by saying that.
Whatever. She has Asha to latch onto now.
Just like Johnny taught me.
The Zinner flying in!
Kinsey's recording this. Kinsey, you're up.
Starting linking sequence now.
What do you think will happen to my younger self when this whole place crashes?
I'm sure Kinsey saved her onto some computer on the ship.
Oh, well, that's good.
Are you really that worried about her? You know she isn't exactly real.
Yeah, but she's kind of like having a younger sister around.
Careful, you'll break Kinsey's heart by saying that.
Whatever. She has Asha to latch onto now.
Impressive.
me.
The Zen are flying in!
You're up.
Starting linking sequence now.
What do you think will happen to my younger self when this whole place crashes?
I'm sure Kinsey saved her onto some computer on the ship.
Oh, well, that's good.
Are you really that worried about her? You know she isn't exactly real.
Yeah, but she's kind of like having a younger sister around.
Careful, you'll break Kinsey's heart by saying that.
Whatever, she has Asha to latch onto now.
Just like Johnny taught me.
Spaceship overhead!
Anyone learn? Kinsey, you're up.
Starting linking sequence now.
What do you think will happen to my younger self when this whole place crashes?
I'm sure Kinsey saved her onto some computer on the ship.
Oh, well, that's good.
Are you really that worried about her? You know she isn't exactly real.
Yeah, but she's kind of like having a younger sister around.
Careful, you'll break Kinsey's heart by saying that.
Whatever, she has Asha to latch onto now. The Zen are flying in! Jesus, as if seeing veteran child wasn't enough.
You gonna be okay with these guys?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Boss? Get going.
Sure thing.
Open that last portal and then kick Zinyak's ass for me.
Anything you say, Shandi. One more portal, right?
Yep, and it's working. The whole system is working overtime just to keep from falling apart.
So this last portal isn't going to start pouring out annoyingly friendly people from that boring-ass town I was trapped in, right?
What? Oh, God, no. You think I'd want to see that place any more than you would?
I don't know, maybe miss wearing that...
Finish that last sentence and you'll be missing a few limbs when you wake up. And don't worry, I'm linking this last one to someplace special.
Ooh! Love it when you get all evil genius on me.
Okay, third time's a charm.
Don't worry, everyone loses to me. This is getting ugly real quick.
Looks like they're throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever you're planning, better be good.
Oh, it is.
This is getting ugly real quick.
Looks like they're throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever you're planning, better be good.
Oh, it is.
This is getting ugly real quick.
Looks like they're throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever you're planning, better be good.
Oh, it is.
Anyone learn? next?
No, really. Get clear of the portal.
Holy shit! Is that Paul?
Told you!
Kinsey, that just may cry a little.
Well, it's working. The simulation is shutting down.
And that's good, right?
Yes, except it's collapsing faster than anticipated. And if you don't get out soon, your mind will get trapped inside. So get moving!
Shit, make sure the others get out too!
Already done. They were both close to exit.
You bet, boss.
Thank you.
get clear of the portal. No, really. Get clear of the portal.
Holy shit! Is that Paul?
Told you!
Kinsey, I just may cry a little.
Well, it's working. The simulation is shutting down.
And that's good, right?
Yes, except it's collapsing faster than anticipated, and if you don't get out soon, your mind will get trapped inside. So get moving!
Shit, make sure the others get out too!
Already done. We're both close to exit.
Sure thing.
Want to get clear of the portal. No, really. Get clear of the portal.
Holy shit! Is that Paul?
Told you!
Kinsey, I just may cry a little.
Well, Well, it's working. The simulation is shutting down.
And that's good, right?
Yes, except it's collapsing faster than anticipated, and if you don't get out...
Sure thing.
Remind me to trap inside. So get moving!
Shit, make sure the others get out too!
Already done. They were both close to exit.
What the fuck?
It closed on me. You'll have to try another one.
Just that good. Must move faster!
Did it work?
We bought ourselves a window, but you gotta move fast.
What's the plan?
We're gonna kill a lot of aliens.
I like it.
To get to Zinyak's throne room, you'll need a spacesuit and some weapons for destroying the ship's outer defenses. The schematics show an armory not too far in. I'd head there and see what you can find.
You heard the lady. Let's move! Paid the big bucks. Are you guys shooting at the ship?
No, why?
With all these explosions, either it's under attack or it's coming apart.
There's a lot of power being rerouted to fixing what we did to the simulation. Guessing it's causing surges throughout the ship.
So we're not blowing up?
Well, I can't guarantee that, but most likely you're fine.
It's very reassuring.
Ooh, good one.
close.
So what are we hoping to find here?
Anything that'll get us to Zenyak.
Or that'll help blow shit up.
Yeah, that'll probably do the trick.
Hey, sounds good to me.
But do we know what that's gonna be?
Hey, maybe it'll be a robot.
A robot won't help you in space. What you need is...
Let me guess. Power.
Actually, I was going to say a spacesuit and a really big gun.
That good.
Yep, this is good guy.
We see the door. Small problem, Kinsey. It's locked.
Damn it. The door override is on a closed system. You're on your own for this one.
Shit, let me try.
All right, we'll keep the Zen off you. Just get that door open.
Zenyak.
We kill the bastard.
I hoped you'd have more of a plan than that.
It's the only plan I need.
If by progress you mean this thing is pissing me off, then yeah, lots. I'm shooting it.
Well, that's one way to do it.
All right, cover me while I grab what I can. Then I want you both back on the ship.
Don't worry about us. Just get going.
Kinsey, you'll never believe this.
It's a robot, isn't it?
No, Kinsey. It's powerful.
power armor.
No way.
Now this is what I'm talking about.
Time to finish this fight.
Okay, now all you need to do is make it through the ship's infrastructure, take out all its defenses, and thereby clear a path for us to get to Zinyak.
Oh, is that all? Easy enough? You pick the others up?
Yep, everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you as you clear a path.
Time to finish this fight.
Okay, now all you need to do is make it through the ship's infrastructure, take out all its defenses, and thereby clear a path for us to get to Zinyak.
Oh, is that all? Easy enough? You pick the others up?
Yep, everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you as you clear a path. You're coming up on the defense grid. Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
Whoa. Nobody said anything about death lasers.
To you.
I want to hold that thought. The way through is closing off.
Damn, they activated the blast shield. You'll have to land and find a way to override it.
With what?
You have power armor, so it's gotta have some weapons and power built in. Use them.
Superpowers in the real world? I should have let you build me power armor years ago. I'm not seeing a control panel anywhere.
Try to find the power conduits and use your suit to overload them.
I get paid the big bucks.
Them off. Well, looks like they did it.
Yep, you should be clear to get to the throne room now. We'll keep following and meet you there.
I think Zinyak's ships have seen better days.
You could come for me. But you don't stand a chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
That's a question you should ask yourself, Zinyak. Kinsey, how do I get into Zinyak's throne room?
Honestly, I can't find a way to open it up.
But don't worry about it, Kinsey. I got another plan.
Here I come, Zinyak!
So well.
I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable. Zinjai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
Humanity is dead, my friend. The time has come for you to follow suit.
Thank you.
Well, I wasn't expecting that. Let's do this.
Once I kill you, my whole empire will see the futility of humanity's last stand. Here and now, I shall show the Xin Empire once more why they serve me.
You didn't give them a choice. It's time that changed.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat.
Zinyak, this ain't pride. This is wrath.
There is no universe in existence where you could defeat me! Killing you will be my greatest triumph! By all means, continue this futile attempt! Do not think you are gaining any ground here, Saint. It seems you will die alone in the cold emptiness of space. Why they serve me.
You didn't give them a choice. It's time that changed.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat.
Zinyak, this ain't pride. This is wrath.
There is no universe in existence where you can defeat me. Means continue this futile attempt. Do not think you are gaining any ground here, Saint. It seems you will die alone in the cold emptiness of space.
Zinyak, is that all you got?
You think you're winning, don't you? How amusing. I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
What the hell are those for?
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Well, great. Thanks for the tip, but nothing I do can get past that shield. I'm open to ideas here.
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
Give it a try, but I'll need that shield down eventually.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Keep me posted.
Clever, but ultimately futile.
Even your technology won't see.
We'll see about that.
The fuck? Okay, that is not fair! Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
Yeah! suit's having some problems.
No, my dear Saint. I am not the one with the problem. You forget. I have an army at my command.
How about you fight me on your own, Sinyak?
And deny my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader. I think you are.
I think your people would get over it.
Some help in here. Kenzie? Nat? Keith? Anyone?
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die, even a saint.
Okay, I'm in trouble.
Glad to see you guys.
Get the fuck away from the boss, assholes!
Draw their fire!
No problem!
Now to get this fucking shield down. No more hiding, Sinyak.
This
changes nothing!
Your whole empire's about to change.
No one's coming to save you now, Zinyak!
The legacy of the Zin Empire will continue to live on. Will avenge my death.
Shut the fuck up. New one.
Time to take over a new homeworld.
And so the Saints Empire was born.
This is how we do it.
So I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. A designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. The honeys in the streets say money, yo, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys that can eye on the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all from here to there. If you're an OG Mac, I wanna be player. You see, the hood's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase G. But now I'm a big G. The girls see I got the money on the dollar bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a 6-4. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
And I'll never go back on an old school track now.
This is how we
yeah.
do it.
I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody. The track we the old school back.
This is how we do it.
My homies, I'll never come back on an old school track.
This is how
rhythm was sound. And all they said was 6882. And people thought the music that he made was good. The liver DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and LG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and we're making a dash. Oh, I'm buzzing because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like no.
Underground, thunder pounds when I stop the ground. Like a million episodes.